Hooray! We're heroes. Kind of.
Alright, relax, motherfucker, you got me.
Nice wand, Merlin. Too bad you couldn't pull off your vanishing act.
Make your joke, smart guy, but don't damage that. That there's a valuable antique.
You don't say. Maybe you ought to have a look at this, Cole.
Oh. Maybe if we take off its head and see a little note. Mr. Jose Ramirez.
Jose Ramirez in his pocket. Ramirez must have forgotten his lucky numbers.
It's an IOU. That's really funny.
Would you like to calculate the odds on you going to prison for a very long time, Merlin?
I'm not going nowhere.
Oh, really?
I paid my contributions, and I'm not getting hustled by you.
Yeah.
We're only interested in morphine. Army surplus morphine. What do you have to say about that?
I heard about that. Big robbery on the ship. Ain't my line of work. I prefer something with a sporting outcome.
Uh-huh.
You distribute for the Jews. You're a patsy.
I don't know what you're talking about. I'll distribute for the LAPD, motherfucker.
Huh. Actually, maybe I'll have to go with doubt. Because we have this IOU note, but that's nothing else. Alright. Jermaine Johnson. Yeah, let's just take
it. Looks like I was mistaken.
Just slightly. Dead.
Okay, Merlin.
Dang it.
Behave like a moron. The two dead guys. I'm telling the DA that you sold them the hop. Are you hearing this?
Loud and clear, motherfucker. I have chips, and I'm not throwing my cards in this easy.
Dang it.
Ramez seems to owe you a lot of money.
We all owe somebody.
Truth, Merlin. Do you know that stealing that surplus is a federal beef? That means that all the payoffs will count for nothing if the feds get involved. Do you want that kind of feat?
How do you think you can tie someone like me into a major operation like that?
How come the evidence of the... Dang it. Oh.
I'm done jibber-jabbering with you.
Dang it.
You're not the guy we want, Merlin. But we're taking you in. Maybe some time in a cell will help you remember something worthwhile.
Fuck you, and fuck you. You'll never put a charge on me.
Take this bum in. Take the long way around. Don't be gentle with him. You got that?
Yes, sir.
Yay, bumpy ride for everybody. Dang it! Alright, well that's okay, because we still have some other leads. Quite a few of them, actually. I'm not completely screwed yet. The operative word is completely. I don't know why I choked on that. Oh well.
Phelps, badge 1247.
How can I help, Detective?
I need an address for Ramez Removals. That's Ramez. R-A-M-E-Z.
Just checking. Ramez Removals, corner Sunset and Wilton. Owned by a Jose Victor Ramez.
Thanks, ma'am.
Alright, well that one... That might actually get us somewhere. But I think first... We are going to... See, I'm saving my intuition for clues and shit. I don't want to use it on... Unless it's something super important near the end. Anyway, case objectives. Let's go to Jones's booking agency now, because that's another location? Jones's booking agency. Set as destination. Alright, you're driving.
You know the way. You can drive.
Excellent. Oh, this should save a wonderful amount of time. Now I can focus. maybe getting some answers right? Maybe.
Look at this place. I'm guessing not much talent comes out of this talent agency.
Not a whole lot, no. I wonder if there's anything in the garbage. Nah. Let's not pick through the garbage. Like Oscar the Grouch. Alright. Yeah, this isn't really much of a place, is it? Oh. 238. Beautiful.
Here we are. Jermaine Jones, 238.
Gorgeous. Oh. And just in case you don't know, you can see it again. Also, look for the one with gold handle, and or he can just go straight there.
Hey,
okay.
Who let you in?
I let me in. Hi, Jermaine.
Jermaine Jones. Don't bother getting up. Your flunky Fleetwood Morgan just snitched you out.
I wasn't planning to. Now you think you can tell me who the hell you are?
LAPD. We'd like to take a look around.
The hell you will, motherfucker. You carrying a warrant?
No, do we need one? Search the place, Cole.
Hooray!
What do you think you're gonna find, policeman? Huh?
Oh, I don't know. My intuition's pretty good. Oh, JJ always listens to... there we go. JJ always listens to 275 FM. This time I can't fuck this up.
Fine radio. Shortwave, AM, and FM. My father has a Scott.
That's good. Let's change that. We're at AM. Let's tune this sucker. 275 AM. 275 AM. Oh, wait. There we go.
No wonder this thing is sounding a little muffled, Jermaine.
Brennan! Wilt! Get over here! Take these assholes apart.
Uh-oh.
You heard the boss.
Yeah, let's fight cops. This is probably not going to end poorly.
These mugs are dope to the eyeballs.
Clean them up quick, boys. I ain't got time. Come on, come on. Beat these sons of...
Come on. Ow. Ow. Aw, oh, shit. There we go.
God damn. I don't believe it.
Hey, Cole.
There we go.
Sit tight, asshole. Pretend you're at the parlor getting your nails done. Cole, you better search through that stuff in the radio before you brace our friend here.
All right. We have cash?
How many starving musicians pay with perfect clean 50s?
Yeah, that's an excellent question. Ooh, what's this?
Too much for felony possession. I'm thinking intent to supply.
Indeed. What else we got? Sweet, sweet morphine.
This must be how those two bums standing guard take their wages.
And look, Audie's linked to this.
Your friend Fleetwood was also a betting man, Jermaine.
Might as well give up the fight.
Oh, Ramirez.
Ramez removals.
Ramez.
They must have taken special care delivering this for you.
Mm-hmm. Always delivered with care. I think that works quite well. There's, I think, more proof, though. Wasn't there something around here? Hey, guys, how's it going? Have a good time? Take that, garbage! Alright, is there anything back here? That violin looks familiar. Hey, cigarette. Cigars. No, it's not. But maybe. But just maybe. I don't see how any of this is helping anybody. Never mind. Oh, Remus Ramirez.
I hope none of this stuff is purloined, Mr. Jones.
Yeah, that's what it is.
I have a receipt for that thing. Somewhere.
Uh-huh. Huh? Magical box. No matter, we figured out what we need to know. Alright. Focus, Inferno. You can do it this time.
Lamont and Tyree are dead. At a stretch, the DA could have you on felony murder for supplying stolen government
money. Tyrone and Cornell are dead?
They're on a slab downtown with the ME examining their last meal. Popcorn washed down with morphine.
You offering me a deal?
I have a pet judge who hates blacks. He'll give you 50 years for your two buddies. Another 30 for stealing from Uncle Sam. You'll be out by the time you're 110. Imagine the changes you'll see.
I get the message. How much is this gonna cost me?
Alright. Let's review our evidence first, shall we? That can link to him? We found these morphine syrettes. And that linked us to good old-fashioned Morgan, who named Jones. He specifically named Jones as the distributor, not Audie, which was my mistake. All right, so morphine for distribution. All right, so this is our guy, I think. Yeah. Alright.
Who supplies the morphine?
I don't know nothing about that.
Oh, come on.
I think you and your cronies are responsible for the theft from the wharves. If you want to save your skin, stop lying to us, Jones.
So, I look like some kind of criminal genius to you. That what you're saying, motherfucker? Prove that I was in San Pedro and that I stole that shit.
Oh, I can't.
Like I made a mistake.
Then you're a stinking liar.
So we make you for all of it. You're the fall guy from Mickey Cohen.
In case you haven't noticed, I'm a colored man. You see any Jew boys running around here? I collect my cut. Lenny the Fink controls the action.
Lenny who?
Lenny Finkelstein. Mickey's dipshit brother-in-law.
Ooh. Lenny Finkelstein. How you doing? Oh, you're doing great.
What's the score with Ramez Removals?
I bought a radio from there. That's all.
Oh, come on.
I think Ramez is part of the distribution chain, Jermaine.
And what have you got that could prove I use Ramez that way?
The IOU note. Oh, no. That's Audie. I don't actually have any proof, so we're gonna go with doubt again.
Don't ask, you never find out. So when we visit Ramez Removals and tell them that we want a special bookcase or wardrobe to hide our dope in, they're gonna be copacetic.
And when we tell them their good friend Jermaine sent us and said they could do a nice deal for the LAPD.
I could use an act like you two. There's Fox Abbott and Costello are on the slide. Hollywood could use another couple of deeply unfunny white bread humps like you.
Aww.
Very good, Jermaine. You have character.
Mm-hmm.
Now cough it up.
Ramez is a good friend of Lenny the Fink. You getting the picture?
Uh-huh. Lenny the Fink is moving on up. All right.
Where's the link between the morphine and the numbers slips?
There is no link. You're wasting your time here.
You either rat out the
damn it, I should have went with lie.
The rest of your life in jail.
Are you gonna put that in writing, asshole?
Damn it!
Take them all in.
We have a deal, right?
We're after the morphine. I'll speak to the DA on your behalf. You have my word.
Looks like Audie's gonna get away, because I'm incompetent. He had too much swagger with that hat and stick. At least this guy's boned. Alright, well that's good. Well, now we can go to Ramirez locations. Ramez, why do I keep calling him Ramirez? Because I'm racist, that's why apparently. Alright, you drive.
You can drive.
Oh wow, what a wonderful... And think of all the money I'll save from not running into people.
So Mickey Cohen or Jack Ragna stole the army's surplus morphine, and they are selling it on the streets?
Looks that way.
But the mob wants returned customers, not corpses. Why haven't they cut the morphine?
Good question, detective.
This robbery happened months ago, right?
The beginning of the year.
So why are the proceeds suddenly turning up now?
Another good question. But where does it get us? It's like asking questions in the middle of the movie. If you just sit tight and keep your yap shut, you'll find out what happens. We need to follow the evidence.
That's kind of funny, just simply to the fact that I have a tendency to, in the middle of the movie, start asking questions, and I have to catch myself, because I realize that they will be answered. Well, any good movie will answer them. It kind of annoys. That doesn't annoy my friends, because I don't do it all the time. Anyway.
We're here to see Jose Ramez.
What's it about?
Routine inquiries, sir. Can you tell us where we can find him?
You missed him. He was in the delivery truck, just went out.
God damn it.
Yay, chasing time.
11K calling KGPL.
Oh, here I come.
11K requesting assistance in pursuit of narcotic suspects aboard a GM delivery truck. Commercial license, David Charles, 457.
All right.
Roger, 11K.
Pull over.
What does this lunatic think he's doing? Go around. Here comes the cavalry. We're not playing around here. Take this clown off the road. Hit him, Cole. Spin him out. Keep it steady, and I'll try to bust his tires.
All right. Oh, shit, you shot him.
Hit it. Clear this asshole off the road.
Well, we win.
That's it, Cole. You did it. It's truck's history.
So's the guy in the back. Jeez.
Hands behind your head.
Well, that was exciting, relatively.
Jose Ramez, you're being arrested on suspicion of supplying illegal drugs, resisting arrest, and for malicious damage to LAPD property.
Hey, hold your horses. I supply furniture, not drugs. And that thing back there? That was an accident. Some furniture came loose. That's all.
Save it for the DA, Chico.
Keep an eye on him. We're gonna take a look around inside.
Yeah, Chico. This is pretty big. Is this an intuition thing? Nope, this is a something else thing. Ooh, I get to use my flashlight and everything? Oh, here we go. Show all clues. I should have just been doing... Oh well, whatever. Oh, hello.
Where's he been delivering? And who's been delivering here? Any repeat business in the ledger, Cole?
Oh, I bet she's gonna be the blue room. Let's see. Polar bear ice, polar bear ice, polar bear ice. Do I turn over? How do I turn the page? Polar bear ice. Man, that's a lot of ice.
Why is Ramez buying so much ice?
Yeah.
Well, Renati is buying a lot of furniture.
Did I figure out all my proof? Did that mark down as a clue? No. Can I open this again? He's buying a... Yeah, anyways, as I was saying... Maybe I was done. Yeah, it's Audie and Esquire. What a douche. Esquire. Esquire, my butt. Oh. Alright, let's look at the story behind the headline. Oh, it's this kid again.
Think anywhere else to meet, kid?
We like to choose our ground.
What is that supposed to mean? Huh?
It's something Wellington said at Waterloo. The guys who win normally choose where to fight.
We're gonna fight, kid? The two of you versus my boys here? I love the fight game. I went a few rounds myself. You and your friend, he looks tough, but I don't like your chances. Nah.
We don't have to fight, Mr. Cohen. We have you an infillate.
What the fuck is that? Some kind of steak?
It means my men are in cover, but that they can still shoot you. If those were my orders, you would all be dead now.
Are you kidding me? This is a $200 coat. You got some balls.
Kelso.
I hope you didn't scratch the paint of my new Lincoln.
Kelso.
These guys are getting out of the dope business, Mr. Cohen. You'll have no more problems from them. The morphine is going to disappear back into the sea.
Hang on. You're getting hasty. There's a lot of dough on offer here.
Thanks for the offer, Mr. Cohen, but we are going to have to politely decline. After today, the morphine is no more.
This isn't the way we normally do business.
I'm aware of that, Mr. Cohen.
Call me Mickey. Are you aware of the risk, huh?
I'm giving it to you straight, Mr. Cohen. There will be no more morphine. We made a mistake and would like to back out gracefully. If you come after us, we will be forced to come after you.
You've been polite up till now. So don't stop making threats.
I don't make threats, Mr. Cohen. I'd like to thank you for your time.
Is that guy your idea, Muscle Kid?
There's something you should know about Jack, Mr. Cohen. He killed 6 Japs hand to hand with just a bayonet and a K-bar knife. His outfit, the 6 Marines, killed over 100,000 Japs in 3 months in Okinawa, and he was in the thick of it.
Those Japs are little guys, right?
Yes, Mr. Cohen. About your size.
Oh, snap. Someone's gonna get shot. Dun 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 dun!